How y'all doing? YouTube? Crank here. What's up? Making another dip video. What am I going to be doing? Will it be either Red Man Fine Cut Natural, Revved Up Wintergreen, or Revved Up Straight? If you watch my Revved Up Wintergreen video, that actually was really good. I liked it. I like it. I like anything though, so, cause that's me. Straight's already cracked. We'll get some music. Song's called, If It Means a Lot to You by a band called A Day to Remember. So let's pack it in. Yep, got some. Add a little more. So yeah. Yeah, don't ask. Just don't ask. Wow. So yeah, it's okay. That's an interesting taste to it. So yeah, and also you get to just like things of like, I swear, they like chopped up wood bark and put in here because that's what it was. Like there's a lot more in here I can see. So yeah, the song you're listening to now is going to be what I'm doing for the my friend and I is doing for the town show. And plus I'm doing another song, a song I wrote, a guitar shredding thing. So yeah. Root beer, AMW. Good shit. So yeah. Straight. Rate 1 to 5. 5 being the best, 1 being the worst. I'll give it a 2.5. So yeah, pretty much here just doing my review. Some shout outs from my Revved Up Wintergreen vid was NYC Dipper, XXR Hutch Grizzly XX, Grizzly Tall 69, Mini Hitman, Guzman 1, Jack and Coke, WV Snuffer, Skull Rebel. So yeah, pretty much it. I suppose a vitamin water, Focus, Strawberry Kiwi. So yeah. My next video is is going to be... Hold on. Yeah, I'll do this song on. It's probably gonna be Redman if I don't finish it. Or, this. It's not Skullberry, but it's a mixture concoction. Before my this is like, I did this today actually. I took all my old tins and put them in this tin, which was my pussy pouches. And basically combined everything, added water and whatnot. This is what I got from it. So, NYC was desperate, so that's what he did. Now this video was going to be for him. Make my, dedication to him of his, final mixture dip thingy. Farewell. I don't know what everyone called it, but... I was like, yeah, just do Revved Up Straight. It smells like fucking horse shit. Like, really, like... Someone puked, then horse shit in it. And if you mix it up, that's what it smells like. And the taste? It's okay. The smell I hate, if you get over the smell, then you're fine. So yeah. I'm only doing shoutouts from my, the Revved Up video because... I don't feel like saying all 76 of my subscribers shoutouts. So yeah. I'm gonna merc now, so it's Asian Crank, Dippin, Revved Up Straight. Keep dipping, keep spitting, and never drink from your spitter, alright? Peace.